Students of class 10 and 12 returned to Delhi's private and public schools on January 18 for practical lessons, counseling and doubt clearing sessions. Students who returned to school after the gap of 10 months were given a rousing welcome with all the COVID-19 safety protocols put in the place. Move comes ahead of the Central Board of Secondary Education board examination scheduled to begin in the month of May 2021. Deputy Chief Minister and Education Minister Manish Sisodia conveyed best wishes to the students of class 10 and 12 who are going to visit their schools today after a gap of 10 months. Deputy CM Sisodia also visited few schools in the morning to inspect how the schools had prepared for the return of students and whether the mandatory COVID-19 guidelines were being followed or not. Students who had returned to the school on the first day after the reopening were excited to meet their teachers and friends after a gap of 10 months and said they were struggling to get their doubts cleared in the online sessions. The move to reopen the schools in Delhi comes as the positivity rate in the national capital continues to hover below 1% and the authorities declaring control over the disease outbreak by strict testing and isolating methods.